track temp is 72. The air temp is 65 Fahrenheit. 20 minutes. All right, let's get this right. No fuck-ups. Go, go, go. That's 20 minutes to go. There's traffic approaching. Watch your mirrors.
Here we are in the F4 at Spa. Today we're driving as a ghost. That means people are going to be able to drive through us, and we're going to be able to drive through them. But we're just here to practice, and we'll work that out towards the end of the race. But right now, we're going to start from the back of the pack, and we're going to work our way forward. Alright, now let's just try and settle in. That would have been race over right there. That guy slowed down for the incident on the right side of the track and I didn't. But hey, if that guy wasn't there, this is where we'd be. So let's just keep moving forward. Okay, the chicane is coming up. Let's just try and get through it as quickly as possible, even if we have to drive through somebody.
On your left. Clear left. Left side. Green wide, you're in the middle. Clear right. Clear all around. Left side. Still there. Clear left.
Let's stay to the inside on entry and go to the outside on exit.
Hold your line. Clear left.
Let's not worry about driving inside of this guy. We're coming up on a long straight and the guy behind will probably be catching us anyway. So let's just drive him in the line. Don't be distracted by the guy behind. Focus on the guy in front.
Car right. Clear right. Right side. Clear right.
I guess this guy's quicker than us, and we're just gonna have to try and keep up with him.
On your right, clear right. Far left. Still there. Clear left. Car right, clear right.
Yeah, I went through them, but we got the long straight coming up, so let's just try and stay focused on the cars up ahead.
15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. There's an incident in our source. Looks like it's ratchet.
On your right. Clear right. On your right. Clear right.
Very rough.
I got a good run of these guys, so let's just pretend that they give me some room and I get the spot.
Clear left. You're in the middle, three wide, clear all round.
Hey, these guys are pretty quick, but maybe I can catch them in the braking zone.
Sorry about that, Jacob. That was 100% my fault.
Car left, clear left.
Oof, that was legit. Wreck avoided. Okay, let's just keep focusing on the cars in front. Hey, we're catching up. Let's just stay focused.
that's 10 minutes left. Halfway home. Fuel's good.
It looks like they're closing a gap to the cars up ahead. Maybe we can get up closer once we get to the braking zone. We got a gaggle of cars that just formed up. Let's go get them.
Thanks very much. Happy?
Yep.
Well, that was a pretty big mistake. At least we were not involved.
Clear left. On your left. Clear left.
Yeah, I know I went inside of him right here. That's fine. I'll just drop behind him.
Still there. Clear left.
5 minutes to go. You're looking good for a podium.
There are a few more cars up ahead. Maybe we'll be quick enough to catch them. That means this lap plus one more. These two guys are battling kinda hard. Maybe one of them will make a mistake. Okay, coming up on the last lap. We're going to focus on whichever car is in front, and we're going to try to ignore the other one. Remember, we're going to stay focused on whichever car is in front, and we're going to try to ignore the other one.
On your left, you're in the middle. Hold your line. Clear left. Clear around. Clear right. Car right. Clear right.
These guys are just way too quick. Okay, we're coming up on the braking zone. Focus on whichever car is in front and ignore the other one.
I think P6 has gone off in the chicane.
Car left, clear left, on your right.
Incident to La Source. Looks like Wango.
On your left. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left. Car left. Clear left.
Okay, there you have it. We finished ahead of the red car, but behind the white car. Looking at the result sheet, that would have put us in 9th place. All in all, I think that was a really good practice session, and I'm ready to do it again. See you next time.